Hello everybody, Primal Vampire here. It's been a couple weeks since I've made a video with the opening cinematic, so we're gonna watch Mao Ying and the opening cinematic for Realms of Chaos.
Grand Cathay, a vast empire to the east, ruled by powerful creatures, dragons, who can inhabit human form.
You are gravely mistaken. We have no interest in a mere god's power.
No interest in power to use against the forces of chaos?
I am Yao Yi, the Storm Dragon. Older than the gods themselves. You are here for a greater purpose. This map shows the energy of all things. There should be harmony, but the world is unbalanced. My younger sister, Shenzu, bringer of light and hope. She ventured beyond the Norsken Mountains, but was lost. Without her light, darkness prevails, and our family has no comfort.
Though I feel your loss, the Tome of Fates provides no insight to your sister's whereabouts.
Ursa knows he witnessed her fate.
Then why does he not tell you, Iron Dragon?
There is mistrust between dragons and gods.
If we save Ursun, he will tell us how to find Shenzu.
Let me serve you, mighty dragons. I can reach Ursun, lead you to him before it's too late. For one drop of his blood.
Your destiny is to guide us.
The armies of Cathay must breach the Maelstrom and march into chaos. Balance will be restored to the world when Shenzu is returned to you. Our goal is clear. To find the lost sister, we must hear the God Bear's testament before he passes into myth.
I am the anointed guardian of the Great Bastion. Any breach brings great dishonor upon me. So prove your worth, mortal.
Yes, Great Matriarch. There is indeed a rupture in the Great Bastion. The forces of Tsinch invade through the ruins of the Snake Gate and have taken the Terracotta Graveyard. Further along, the Bastion remains under threat from the Changer's forces, or as you know him, the Dread Power, Qianqi. Yet, despite the enemy assaults, there remain brave defenders ever loyal to you. Bolster them, and they will gladly confederate with a revered dragon. You will need such allies, for it is on the other side of the wall where the threat is strongest. The eternal siege continues, for the dark powers are never sated. And there, the orchestrator of this woe, Kairos Fateweaver. Face this demonic oracle, lest he bring down the Bastion. Fateweaver is insidious, and the invasion is only part of his plan. Rebellion festers in Nanyang's minds under the Changer's malign influence. Punishment must be swift to reinforce your authority. Before we can hope to take the fight into the Chaos Realms themselves, we must bring harmony back to Grand Cathay. There is much to do. Agents of Fateweaver fan the flames of rebellion. We cannot risk such sedition reaching Nangal.
Alright, that's the opening cinematic for Mao Ying. And I'll keep these coming out as often as I can. I hope you're enjoying them. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you later.